Hi guys, today's topic is the basic Paris of the Smoltzer. So, in order to understand the basic Paris, you have to understand the basic lines. Terza, tierce, is on my right shoulder side. Quarta, fourth, is on my left chest side. Seconda, second, is on the side of my right abdomen and hip. Whereas prima is on the side of my inside, left side, abdomen and hip. If I stand in the guard of sixth and the thrust comes to my cart side, I parry in cart. Now, the end is not I. The end is rather low, so I also cover the side of prima. If the thrust comes to my tier side, the classic tier parry is this. So, cart, tiers. But I can also parry in sixth or feather parade with the ending cart. If the thrust comes to my prima or first line, I can protect it with half circle. And if it comes to seconda, with second, in which the end is turned in second with the thumb down, whereas in half circle, I am with the thumb. These are the basic parries. From them, you can learn to riposte by bringing the point to the center and extending the arm. So, so you have the basic parries and the basic ripostes. Thanks for watching.